I think that we've gone through the evidence that makes it quite clear that both with respect to an meeting with the president, a bilateral meeting, and with respect to the temporary pause on the security assistance, the evidence just doesn't stack up to show that President Trump linked either of those. Both took place, the meeting and the release of the aid, without Ukrainians doing anything, announcing or beginning any investigations. There's nothing in the transcript linking them as a quid pro quo. The Ukrainians didn't even know that there had been a temporary pause on the aid. And I could go on with the list of points on that.